did any drugs. A lot of people think he did because on some of the performances, TV performances, it looks like he's had some sort of drugs because of his eyes, but he wasn't on any drugs at all, and that was just him losing himself in the music.